In today's video, you'll learn how to add videos to iPhone using Documents app. This is a new method and I hope you guys will like it. So, without any further ado, let's get started. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. There is an official method of adding videos to iPhone by syncing it with iTunes. But today I'm going to show you a little different method where you no longer need to sync iPhone with iTunes. Just add videos to iPhone using iTunes and you're done. So firstly, launch App Store on your iPhone and download this free app, Documents by Readdle. I'll put the app download link down in the description below. So you can simply tap on it and download the app. Once you open the app, it should look something like this. Now go to your computer, launch iTunes, connect iPhone to your computer using Lightning connector and select this little iPhone icon on the top left corner. Now on the left hand side, look for this file sharing option. Once you click on it, you'll find different apps on the right hand side. Look for Documents and click on it. Now on the bottom right corner, hit this add button. This should bring a browser window. Now browse for the songs, select them and hit add. That's all. This video is added to iPhone. Now just disconnect the iPhone from iTunes and let's go back to iPhone. Now here, launch Documents app, select iTunes files and you should find your video you just added from iTunes. Now if you wish, you can play this video right within this app or you can also add it to your Photos app. And to do that, tap edit on the top right corner, select video, hit copy on the bottom left corner, select Documents, select Photos and hit copy to Photos. That's all. Now when you look into your Photos app under video section, you should find your new video. So that's how you can transfer videos to iPhone without even syncing it with iTunes. I find this method little easier than the regular syncing method and this is how I also add my videos to iPhone. So I hope this method helps you. If you liked it, do share it with your friends and loved ones. And if this is your first time here, consider subscribing to the channel for all the future videos. And please put the bell notifications on. I'll see you next week with a new topic. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas, signing off. Thank you so much for watching.